It starts with that passion. A good teacher is someone who's never finished studying and who is perpetually aware of their ignorance and wants to remedy that and has the capacity to create an environment that's both welcoming, in which students can both be themselves and feel free to make mistakes, but also one that has enough of a discipline. It's important to care about your students, and it's vital that you have a human connection with them. My name is Mario Colella. I'm from the University of Maryland. I'm from Washington, D.C., and I'm going to Wenzhou, China.